You ready?
Yeah.
Go. Oh, mine stayed on. And there's your turkey.
But it's getting so much gas.
Welcome to Corbin's Fun Learning Adventures.
Hi, welcome to Corbin's Fun Adventures. Morning. I'm Corbin. That's Mommy.
Hi.
And there's a tycoon. Today we're going to be doing the Turkey Blaster.
Turkey Blaster, so
stay tuned.
Stay tuned. Okay, Corbin, so what do we need for our turkey blaster?
Glass jar.
All right, glass jar.
Rubber band.
Rubber band, but that's optional.
Black marker.
All right, what else? Yes, that's a measuring spoon. You need a
tablespoon.
Yep, tablespoon.
Some scissors.
All right, scissors. All right, what else?
A fourth of a cup. Citric acid. Glue.
Yeah, that's a plastic glove.
Construction paper.
Yeah, plastic glove, construction paper.
Baking soda. Goggles. Mm-hmm. And a water.
All right, baking soda, goggles, and water. All right, let's get
started.
Okay, so the first thing I did was I just cut two small triangles from the construction paper, and we are going to glue them on as beaks on the turkey, kind of like that. Okay, the next step is just to draw your eye here, just a big circle there, just like that, and we're going to do both sides here, but actually it should look like this. All right, the next step is that we just kind of drew this feather here, and I'm gonna cut it out and glue it to our turkey. Okay, so this is how our turkey should look after you have put on your eyes, your beak, and your feathers, and we'll go to the next step.
All right, so the next step is that we're going to put 1 tablespoon of citric acid into the glass jar here. All right, go ahead, Jordan.
Okay. Now, go to the next step. Next step is to do the baking soda.
All right, so the next step, Corbin's gonna pour 1 teaspoon of baking soda into the glass jar. He just did it. All right? Okay, so the next step is we're gonna take 1/4 cup of water and we're gonna pour it into the glove. So the next step is we're going to put the glove around the glass jar. But you want to make sure that the water doesn't go in there yet. So we're just going to do this very carefully here. All right, so you want to do it just like that. All right, so we actually made another one. This one is mine. And if you can kind of see here, I have a rubber band here that I put up from the bottom because the turkey might blow off. So I didn't want mine to blow off, but Corbin wants his to blow off. So with mine, I have a rubber band around it just to see if it will keep the glove on. So we'll see how it works. All right, time to lift them up. You ready? Go. All right, so you can see that mine stayed on because I put a rubber band on it, but Corbin's flew off. So if you want your turkey to stay on, just make sure that you put a rubber band on the bottom to keep the glove on. So that's our experiment.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
Going back up.
See you in the next video. Bye.